Fabrica de Arte, the hottest spot in Havana. A nightclub, performance space, art gallery, highlighting artists, musicians, and DJs from around the world. Questlove is scheduled to DJ here tomorrow night.
It's like a big bag when all the art can fit inside.
What is going on here? I ask Inti Herrera and X Alfonso, two of the young entrepreneurs behind the place.
Nothing like this ever existed before. Did the Government Bureau of Arts help you?
We have, at the beginning, we have subsidies from the Ministry of Culture. Even the building, we asked for the building because it was abandoned for 30 years.
And the place is very popular.
Right now, yes.
Who comes here?
It's people that love art, but at the same time, it's very diverse.
It attracts a once unthinkable mix of foreigners and locals and enjoys the actual support of the government, without whom, of course, it couldn't exist.
Our chef here, Lisette, is part of the art world, you know, here.
A ceviche of dogfish with pickled vegetables. Loin of pork, pan-seared with yuca, and a riff on a traditional orange sauce with garlic and coriander.
Good.
Very good.